Oh my God! Mom! Dad! What the hell are you two doing?
Your father and I were getting busy.
Yeah, we were.
Getting busy?
We're making you a little brother, son.
A brother?
Yes, you're the one that said you wanted a little brother to play with.
I didn't know this is how you make one.
Well, it is. Come on, I gotta load the blow. You want a sibling or what?
I didn't know the consequences.
What'd you come in here for, son?
I had a bad dream. This ain't helping.
Go to bed, you little cock block. It's been 5 long years since that tragic event. My brother was born 9 months after it took place. I'm sitting next to him in the living room right now.
Wee, I'm a superhero. I save people from dying. What's wrong, Bobby? Why are you always so sad?
You always stare off into space for hours without blinking.
So?
You never seem to enjoy life.
Lots of kids are like that.
You're 7 years old and you're a chain smoker.
Perfectly normal.
What's wrong, Bobby?
I can't look you in the eye.
Why not, Bobby?
I was there when you were made.
You mean you saw God making sure I was born special?
No. I mean I watched our parents fucking harder than gorillas.
What's that mean, Bobby?
It means they had sex. And filmed it. Your conception's on the internet.
I still don't know what that means.
Doesn't matter. It ruined my life.
One thing like that ruined your life?
They've done it in front of me more than once. In the bed, in the bathroom, laundry room, on top of me. It's something that just scars you forever.
I still don't know what that is. Is that Mommy and Daddy?
Yeah. Mom always said she wanted a little girl.
Hey, why don't you go ask him if we can go to Chuck E. Cheese?
Okay.
Oh my God! What the hell are you two doing?
We're making you a little sister.
Where's Dad?
Hey there, Bobby. Where's your mom and brother?
Shh. That fucking whore!